is More Strength to Your Farm English Mix.
Ron Knight is a very successful farming contractor, but there's one day a year when, no matter what happens, he won't take on work. When that day arrives, he leaves his equipment standing idle and goes off to enjoy the things which interest him most. With the help of his friends, Ron restores old farm equipment. Though the engines aren't exactly turbocharged, with plenty of coaxing and encouraging words from everyone, it doesn't take long to get them to work. A few of the companies which made the great tractors of the past are still with us, and they're still supplying tractors to people who, though they'd be reluctant to admit it, obviously know what farming is all about. Today, old tractors are fun to look at, but it can't have been fun relying on this for everyday work. At the end of the day, there was so little to show for so much effort. Today, successful farmers are much more demanding. Today, Ron uses international tractors to do all the work on three different farms, and every year he shows a profit. His genuine enthusiasm for international equipment is based on experience, and it's shared by successful farmers all over Britain. People like Ernest Coulthard, who runs this 140-acre farm near Carlisle. He's used international tractors for years. Today, his son Alan does much of the driving.
Oh, I've been driving internationals for about 8 years now. I've had all sorts of makes, but personally, I really like them. And this one especially. The gear levers, I find, they're just great to use. It's nice and simple to go through with the boxes, and you never miss your gears or nothing. They just sort of slide in beautiful. Vision, gears, controls, every lever's easy to operate from your seat. Everything from behind, you can watch your machine easy from behind. It's great, like. I've had a lot of experience over the years and I really enjoy driving them.
So after driving international tractors for 8 years, Alan doesn't want to change them. But how does his father feel about the equipment he's bought?
Everything is good. The hydraulics is good to get at. And very reliable. No complications. We like them.
A spacious control centre with the controls in the right place and a four-cylinder, 82-horsepower, direct-injection diesel engine make the 885XL nice to drive and economical to operate. The same advantages are appreciated by farmers doing different jobs all over Britain. People like John Ireland on this farm in Yorkshire.
Well, the main thing is arable, of course, which is mostly down to cereals, as potatoes, vining peas, and then we have poultry.
John and his family have run this farm very successfully for years. They've used international tractors since 1975, but they aren't the only machines they've had experience of.
We've used to go on Ferguson's, but we weren't very pleased with them, and we changed to international and the first class.
What main differences have you found since you switched over?
Better fuel consumption, we find. A lot less maintenance costs and that sort of thing. No complaints whatsoever.
This 885XL is John's latest purchase. He bought it because the international tractors he'd bought before proved they could work long hours with minimal maintenance. Today, a selection of international machines do all the jobs John has to do quickly and economically. International have been making tractors for over 70 years. The 85 series benefits from that experience, and there are many new features. On the four-wheel drive models, for example, there's an adjustable tread four-wheel drive axle which helps to solve traction problems, minimizes tire wear, and saves fuel. A limited slip differential stops front wheels skidding on difficult surfaces, and you can change into or out of four-wheel drive without stopping. The luxurious control center offers an exceptionally high standard of comfort. A simple economy cab is also available on some models. You can see where you're going and what you're doing. The seat is comfortable and adjustable. There's plenty of space, so drivers can relax and enjoy the full hydrostatic power steering and the large ceiling-to-floor tinted windows while the tractor works on earning its keep. On international tractors, you can have the power where you want it, at the front or the back. The hydraulic power is impressive. There's a massive oil reservoir guaranteeing enough hydraulic oil for the most arduous task. A micronic oil filter keeps the oil scrupulously clean, even when you're working in dirty conditions, and ensures hydraulic components work satisfactorily and have a long life. The live hydraulic system gives instant power for a front loader and precise set-and-forget implement depth control at the back. Large farms and small ones, international tractors help to cut costs and improve output. They're versatile and maneuverable, an important point when there isn't much space. Full synchromesh transmission is standard throughout the 85 series, and a torque amplifier can be supplied if you wish. A hydrostatic drive model with a single lever control, which enables you to select precisely the right speed for the job, is also available. So, international tractors have plenty to offer. But why did the people who are using them today decide to buy them? What were they concerned with?
Performance, then backup. I think performance of a tractor is... Well, it's got to do what you want it to do, isn't it? Performance, reliability, dealership. You've got a good dealer close to who looks after the job. I think service is the most important thing in modern tractors. Because a modern tractor costs so much money and its downtime is expensive.
With International, as Ron knows from experience, downtime is minimal and well-equipped after-sales service facilities are available nationwide. Ron's nearest dealer is a typical example. He knows he can get any spares he needs quickly without any fuss.
Thank you, Philip. Flasher unit, 1055, please.
In the last few years, International have invested vast sums of money in service facilities and stock. As a result, wherever you live, you can be sure you'll be able to get whatever you need, when and where you want it. Every day, hundreds of parts are dispatched to ensure dealers' and distributors' stocks are not depleted. The whole operation is computerized. With the help of this computer, urgent orders are dispatched the day they're received, and parts sent out are automatically reordered, so they're never out of stock. A lot of expensive modern machinery, all to ensure that when an international customer calls at his nearest service point, the staff will have, or quickly be able to get, anything he wants. Many parts are interchangeable between different models in the range. Well-equipped workshops are always available, but downtime is minimized because the tractors are well-designed and built to last. Every tractor has to pass numerous tests as it's being assembled. At the end of the production lines, it's tested again. Nothing is left to chance. Even the smallest oil leak won't pass undetected. An ultraviolet scanner sees to that. PTO speeds and engine performance are checked to ensure they too meet the necessary specifications. The structural strength of assembled units and individual parts is scrutinized by experts as production goes on. When the quality and performance of every part can be guaranteed, tractors are allowed to leave the factory. The tests carried out are tough and demanding, and the people who build the tractors know the results of their work will be tested again and again, working day after day in normal farm conditions, so they do their best to ensure there won't be any problems. If you run one of the biggest, like this 177 din horsepower 6588, or the smallest, the 45 horsepower 533, you'll find you get the consistently reliable performance, which means value for money. And you'll be able to do hundreds of different jobs quickly and easily all the year round. For a final assessment of the tractors we've considered, we've come to the south of England to look at another farm, a farm where a 1255 XL does most of the work. It belongs to Clive Dixon, and it's not the first international tractor he's bought.
Well, we started with the 85 horsepower, two-wheel drive. We liked that very much. So we then went to the 1055, four-wheel drive. We liked that enormously. The tractor driver who had that for 5,000 hours retired, and he said, well, my replacement's my son, and as he's the best tractor driver in Hampshire, we said he better have the best tractor. So we bought him the 1255.
Four-wheel drive, power steering, a powerful but economical engine, and a luxury cab are among the reasons why Clive Dixon bought this tractor. But let's have a word with the man who spends much of his life driving it.
I've always had Fords before. Compared with this, there isn't really any comparison. Internationals are far superior in every way, both in comfort and layout and the controls and vision, everything. It's got the power you need, it's got the grip you need, and at the end of the day, you get off the tractor as fresh as you get on it, because it's cab's quiet, the controls are all just where you want them, it's ideal. Once you've had an international, you don't want to change again.
Another successful farmer who can switch quickly and easily from job to job, knowing the work will be completed quickly without breakdowns at minimal cost. Today, International Harvester are building the tractors which tomorrow will help wise farmers to cut cost and increase profits. Perhaps the next one they build should be for you.